The voltage minimum will occur a quarter of a wavelength later. So that's the distance from here to here. Because this was 0.25 lambda. So what we can do is we can just add, since this is 0.07 lambda, and over here we're going to get 0.25 lambda, we can add those two together and we get 0.32 lambda, which is 32 centimeters, since we know lambda is 1 meter. And finally, what is the VSWR for the line?